We'll be right back. defenders there.
The inside man, and the pass has been hijacked, breaks through the line, now he's in the clear, finally wrapped up on the 20 metre line. That's the halftime siren. Manu, one-handed offload, that's the first half done and dusted.
Don't suppose I can push you for a few words in the first half, Eddie? Got anything better to do?
The visitors won't be doing it easy after that first half performance. The coach will have noted a number of areas that they need to concentrate on in the second half, if they're to come back from this and make a game of it.
The home side go to the break in front. We'll have the second. As have had their break, now the second half. Good timing as you rejoin us. The kick off to the second half. Back from half time and we are underway. Amalolo, able to take that catch.
Right, he's tackle one.
Dummy half dash. Shoves his way through. Powerful start. They're looking to spoil his party. Breaks through another tackle. Feke powering through the defence. Hopewati are looking so strong. Manu. And the pass has been hijacked. And the pass has been picked off. Well, they were looking dangerous there, but a lapse in concentration and the pressure is off.
That is a wonderful, wonderful try.
And that's try number five.
The visitors are struggling to adapt here. Amazing how different they look away from home.
The kick still to come here. Nana here is striking them well today. As we see from the stats, he's slotted over 3 from 4. Oh, how would you feel? He's hit the upright.
New Zealand will be thinking about what the opposition have been able to do to other teams at home. They'll need to step up if they want to avoid the floodgates from opening here.
Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. He snaffles that one. And they stop him right on the 20.
Move!
Tupou, almost into touch there.
Two, ball and all tackle. Away.
Well, he's gone over the sideline. Golden chance for points here.
Thank you.
nice work. Coolly done.
Yes, well in control, Andrew. The opposition doesn't know what's hit them.
Kicks long. He's there to bring the kick back. Opawadhi just shoves off that tackle. And shut out of the play by that tackle.
He's tackle one.
He just brushes off the tackle. They're closing the gap. It looks like they're closing the gap. Back-to-back tries. That's two in a row. With a try, extend their lead.
Well, 1 minute we're looking at a tackle from inside their quarter. The next we're celebrating a try. What just happened here? I want to see this again. Some very good football. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and rightly so.
Vicky with a good catch. Beats a man, and down he goes.
He's held there. One, release.
Amalolo, off the left foot, tackled on the 30-meter line.
Two, hands away, held.
The defence with a short ball. They can blow up all they like, but he was offside.
Not a popular call with the locals, but despite their objections, it's the right call.
I don't think he knew. Feeds the short ball. From the line dropout, they should get another set of six.
Hung around too long in the tackle. Good call, that one.
We'll look to get this downfield from the penalty. That ball is over the sideline. He starts with a tap. Oh, that's great enough, sir.
The home crowd called for it all game. They had to be right eventually.
And there's the tap. Starting play with a tap. Over here. Evades that tackle. Shut down in that tackle.
Hill. One. Release.
Fifita. What a step. Play on. The ball's been turned over. Nice skill. One-handed
breakthrough. Unstoppable. Breaks through the defense.
Right.
Open pasture. One. And there's daylight in front of him.
Watini Zelazniak. Nice step. Gets it away. Good skill.
And the crowd go up. He's grounded it. It's a try.
And there it is. The second try of the match. What a half of football for New Zealand.
This is a try that will be on highlight reels, not only for the next season, but for the next 10 years. Sit back and enjoy this one on the replay, folks.
short pass. And they rattle his back teeth in that tackle.
One, release.
Foran tries a pass back inside. That's a poor pass. Sloppy play. No respect for ball security. They've lost it.
That's one. Move.
Fecky runs from dummy half. Does well. There's an offload. Bit of gusto in the hit-up.
Hell, up now. Two hands away.
Manu. Pick up another try.
The away side has found it difficult to get themselves in the game here. They'll go home with their tails well and truly between their legs.
They've got the kick still to come. Manu here. He's a decent kicker. As is evident by his kicking stats, he now has five. The siren has sounded. Full time, folks. And there we have it. Let's hear from Eddie Hemmings.
Tonga have plugged away and picked up the win this afternoon. It wasn't the prettiest of victories, but overall, they'll be pretty happy.
Well, put your cue in the rack, Eddie. You've worked hard for that one. Take a break. We'll come back with another game next time.